Folks, welcome to the 2014 Waffle Draft Lottery. I'm joined by my beautiful fiance, Rinn Dow. Rinn, thank you for joining us.
Thanks.
She likes showing off that ring. It's small, but it's packed with love.
Jordan, congrats on the engagement. Don't pull a Russell Wilson. Might be too soon for that, but congrats, buddy.
Go Hawks. Repeating Super Bowl champs. Sorry, Hitchcock. And congrats to the Jordan Bettinger family on the engagement. Go Hawks. CP glory forever.
As you can see, we also have love growing out of our heads.
So, love is in the air.
I don't know if that's cute or just annoying. Guys, we are really excited. This is year 7 of the Waffle. Can you believe that? Year 7. She can't believe that. She's only been around for a couple of these years, but she's really supported me in my fantasy career, and she really likes when I bring home money that she can buy things with. So thank you for your support and love. But let's get to the important thing, which is the lottery, guys. And check this out. Mama B got us. Look at that. It's an old mini bingo machine. Tell me you didn't see that coming. Mama B strikes again. So here's the deal, guys. There are 12 numbers in this machine, 1 through 12. You want to see your number picked out first. So whatever number Vanna White here picks out first is the number one pick in the draft. Here is the order. That is backwards, so that's not going to work for you guys. But as you can see, it's based on last year's standing. So our champ, Max Brown, is number one. So if you see ball number one picked out first, Rinn, what does that mean?
Max Brown.
Max Brown would get the top pick. And we'll just go on through. Second number she picks out, number two pick. It's just rocket science, guys, but easier. All right, so here we go. Number one pick.
Do I get to spin it?
You get to spin it. This is your big time to shine, darling.
Here we Oh, and it's on
and
the
it came out. What is it? It is
number five. One pick.
Show B5. Them. Show them so they believe us. So, guys, number one pick in the 2014 Waffle Draft. Wow, good. We're really good.
B5.
Goes to, that is Mike Hitchcock. Mike Hitchcock with the number one pick. Congratulations, Mike. Please trade it to me. All right, number two here. So this is for the number two pick in the draft, guys. Number two will be
B9.
Is it 9 or 6?
No, it's 9.
Shoot, because Russ was 6. He would have loved me. Guys, number 9,
Sorry.
Jared Peterson. Jared Peterson is here. Hey, and Casey Tampanic is here.
Hello.
All the women are here, guys. We still have hearts growing out of our heads.
We do have hearts.
I think they're getting bigger as the night goes on. So, number one pick, Mike Hitch. Number two pick, Jared Peterson. Let's go to number three, huh,
babe? Number three.
All right, number three.
Flew out. This one's ready. B3. B3. I know that guy.
B3 is...
In it to Rinn it.
Steve Hunsaker. Hey, that's your buddy.
I know.
In it to Rinn it. Gets picked number three. It's only fitting considering he's the one that told me to propose to this one. Steve, actually, we have him on satellite all the way from Seattle, Washington. Steve, what do you think of that pick?
I'd like to give a shout out to my keepers because they're going to win it all for me this year. Le'Veon Bell, Matt Forte, and AJ Green. Going to take me to the title. I'm ready for this season. I'd like to give a special shout out to Russell Bettinger. You still owe me close to $200.
But it don't matter because that's to look fresh to death. Steve, we can hear you from there. I don't even have to go to my earpiece. All right, let's go to the number four pick. In the 2014 Waffle Draft.
Seven.
Number seven is Kevin Jost. Kevin Jost is our new GM, replacing Ben Bullock. Ben?
Rest in peace.
Ben was a great video maker. He was a pretty above average fantasy football guy, but he's a number one top notch kind of feller, huh?
He's getting married.
He's getting married, so he's out of the league. I'm getting married, and I'm still trying to play. We'll see how that goes. So congratulations, new GM. Welcome in the league, Kevin Jost, fourth pick. Let's go to number five here.
The
beautiful Rinn Dow.
Woo!
You're doing really well with that.
I know.
You haven't lost any of the balls yet.
Four! I know that guy too.
And the number 5 pick in the draft goes to Riley Bettinger. Woo! Riles. He's back up in Seattle, Seattle, California. Seattle, Washington. I've been down here too long, guys. Riley, we're going to go via satellite to Riley Bettinger. Rinn, can you hear him or no?
No, it's a little fuzzy.
Okay, Riley, speak up louder, brother. What do you think of that number 5 pick in the draft?
All right, hey guys, good luck this year to everyone. I'm getting a good pick, though. I can feel it. I got my Cougs polo on.
Go Cougs.
Go Cougs. This is going to be a huge year for me. Bounce back year. I didn't finish how I wanted to last year, so this is going to be good. But like I said, good luck to everyone.
Ha! Good luck with that pick.
Yeah, go Cougs, baby. Go Cougs. Hey, Kyle, are you...
Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's... Best keepers in the league. Bring it on.
All right. Well said, bro.
There we go. Next one?
Yeah. Wow. I want to touch the heart. I can't grab them. Kind of like your heart.
Are you ready for the next one?
All right. So, yes, number 6 pick in the draft, guys. Still waiting to hear my name called. This might be a while.
He's almost as cute as Jordan. We have Mike Sebs, number 12. Runner-up for cutest couple ever.
There it is. Mike Sebs at the bottom of the list. He was the worst finisher last year, but he will have the number 6 pick this year. I don't even know if we have a satellite that goes to New Jersey, so I'm not going to try. But we know Mike, really entertaining guy. Wow, babe. You make my heart sing. Who knows what I'll do with that number 6 pick. I'm sure try to trade it to us for a bag of beans.
He may be working out or doing laundry. Maybe that's why he's GTL. Not available.
GTL, Mike Sebs, I see you. All right, number 7 pick. We're moving right along here, guys. We don't mess around anymore. We just bing, bang, boom. Boom.
Number two.
So that means the 7th pick in the draft goes to Dylan Gadzooks. Congratulations, Dylan Gadzooks. All right, number 8. 8th pick. 8's my favorite number, so I'd love this pick.
Oh, you're in this too, huh?
Yeah, probably.
It's not you. It's number 11.
Number 11. Oops. It goes to Kyle McIntosh with the 8th pick. Congratulations, Kyle. That's Riley's friend. You'll get to meet him someday.
Sorry, I'm not doing too well for you. Someday. I can't show bias.
9th pick. Wow. So who's left? Let's talk about who's left. Well, you just picked one. So let's go. This is the 9th pick in the draft.
Also not Jordan.
Is that
a 1 or a 7?
That's a 1.
This is a 1.
This is a very old bingo machine, so we're not really sure on the numbers.
We've got
number 1, and that is our defending champion and 2-time waffle champ, Maximus Brownimus. Congratulations, Max. And Max, I think our satellite goes still to Seattle, Washington. Max, dude, what do you think, dude? Number 9 pick for the number 1 guy.
Another year of the waffle. Pretty excited about this pick. And the other pick I got for trading away, Randall Cobb. Looking forward to winning it again next year. Steve, I actually never said suck it for that big win in the semifinals.
CP glory forever.
Thanks, Jamal Charles, for 66 points. Was your team better? Yeah. But, you know, Jamal Charles is a god amongst men. So, yeah. See ya.
Interesting. I feel you, Max, yeah. Huh? Mm-hmm. They don't call him Maximus for no reason, huh? So let's talk. Real talk for a second.
There's 3 left.
Well, I wanted to talk about our lives together. But sure, we can keep talking about the draft. But my life with you is beautiful. I love you.
Yes, we have hearts.
Thank you.
Love.
That would be cool if our wedding video, we could have hearts coming out of our head. Yeah. Okay, so there's 3 names left, guys, in this machine. One of them, Russell Bettinger, waffle enthusiast, former waffle champion, won it 2 times, a great co-host for this event, couldn't be here today, but he's still with us in our hearts. Another one, Jordan Bettinger, yours truly, the commish, still there. Last one on the list is Austin Carter. So really, 3 really quality guys left, good guys.
Best for last.
Love Jesus, love their women. That's all that life is about, guys. So here we go. 10th pick will be either Austin, Jordan, or Russell. Rinn, tell us what.
It is Austin.
Austin
8.
Carter.
I don't think you're going to like that pick.
Russell Bettinger, you are dead to me.
Russell and I actually will love this because it's proven in fantasy that the 12th pick is actually the fourth best pick to have because you have that swing pick. I know Russell loves that swing pick. I love to swing. I'm a swinger. No, I'm not a swinger in life, but I'm a swinger in fantasy. So I would love that 12th pick. This is huge, Russ. This is what we wanted. Rinn, please pick Russell's name out so I have the 12th pick.
Oh, it's Jordan Bettinger. I'm sorry.
One job to do is rig the draft.
I mean, gosh dang it.
It's
all
number 10.
So number 10, Jordan Bettinger, which means congratulations, Russell. You get that coveted swing pick.
Wait, no, we have to pick him out still. We don't know. There's one left.
I think I put 058 in the bingo machine for Russ. Because he gave me 58 headaches in the last year.
And that's
B6. Russ. Congratulations, Russ. It's officially the 12th pick in the draft.
Ooh, with that pick, y'all better start your engines because this season is over.
There's your draft order. I'm excited. This one's excited. You know what we're also excited about? For you to pay me money. This year, $100, guys. $100. I haven't told her that yet. She thinks that's the wedding fund. So, yes, I need to take $100 out.
Oh, dear.
For this league this year, I need $100 by draft night, which is on August 28th, a Thursday night. It's at 6 o'clock p.m. Pacific time, which would mean 9 o'clock where?
In Mike Sev's land.
In Mike Sev's land. Where would that, what time is that in Fiji?
I have no idea.
Okay. We just came back from Fiji, and we still don't know what time it is there or here.
I don't know what day it is.
We're still going to bed at 6 a.m. Guys, jet lag is a real thing, and it affects real people.
I think I'm safer in an airplane.
So really guard yourself against it. Anyways, I'm really happy to have this one in my life. I'm happy to have the 11 of you in my life. Let's have fun this year. It's year 7. I've finished 12th 3 years ago, 11th 2 years ago, 10th last year, which means what, guys? 9th this year. Yeah, baby. I'm out. Rinn, love ya.
Stars.